Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel, A Coca-Cola Wifey. You guys, thanks so much for subscribing. Don't forget to click the subscribe button at the bottom bar on the right-hand side. Thank you. Now, today I want to share with you guys my spring picks for lipsticks. You guys know I love lipsticks. I'm wearing one now today. My favorite lipsticks. No, I'm sorry. That out. But anyways, this one, and this is by Victoria's Secret. Yes, no, I absolutely love the S. And this one is called, oh, Rose Gold. And I'll need to get like a couple more of them because you know they go in season, so they switch out different ones. Oh yeah, and I do receive your comments, so I want to make sure that I'm speaking a little bit louder. My voice is a little soft, but I hope you guys can hear, and the quality of the video is better for you guys. But anyways, this one is in rose gold, so this is the one I'm wearing now, and it's just a light sheer one. So let's see how cute it is. My next choice is this hot. It's like a hot pink, and this one is it's called Magnetic, and I actually. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how the magnetic look in the second one. You can use one coat, it's matte. Excuse me, one coat is matte. There is a matte, as you can see, it's matte. So, one coat looks like this. I mean, this is like so spring. It's vibrant. I think I'm gonna lay this color on the side, but this one is a very vibrant color, as you can see, like you know, especially with so it's real cute. I like it. And see, it really goes with this neutral look, so you can just put it on and go. The next one. And by the way, I like this. This one is red. This one is a red one. And I mean, like, how? Who doesn't go without? Like, nobody goes without a red lip. Like, nobody. And it's non-drying too, so that's why I admit these are my favorites for spring. And especially with the highlight contour, like that's what I would suggest with this red, a highlight, and then a dark, not dark, but a brown like cocoa. Would look really pretty, and then a darker one, you know. But yes, yeah, I know. I love the red. The red is vibrant. Absolutely love the coral. Like the coral is so pretty. And for spring, oh, let me put a swatch for you so you can see it. You know, I had to throw this one in here. The reason why I still buy these smell so good. I mean, like they just smell so good. I can't stop. And this was like my everyday one, my favorite, but I can't stop wearing these because they smell so good. So you put it on. And you can actually smell it. So no, I mean, I've had worn the high-end Marc Jacobs. I've worn the, what is it? No, I've had the NARS. Yeah, those are good. I don't have anything against those, but they smell so good. So I like the certain ones, you know, it's like the particular ones. But yeah, that's just me. But that's why I still buy them. Because, I mean, they, of course, they have so many different lipstick products out there, but it's just the ones that you can see that they just still look good. Oh, he's so close. It's actually another one. This one I really hadn't seen a lot of YouTubers wear. And this one is a cream sheen, and it's actually called Coral Bliss. And I've never really seen it on there, but this is one of my spring picks. And actually, they really. Are similar. The one's a little bit darker. So one's a little bit darker, but they're really still nice. And this one is a steak. Excuse me. This one is definitely a statement. This one is. How you doing? Now let me stop. But no, this one is definitely a statement. I hope you guys enjoyed my spring lipstick favorites. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.